So I'm making a little red Christmas squirrel. And I'm working on his tail right now. I'm pulling the yarn through the loops and tying them. So it will look like this. Then I take a brush and brush all the yarn out. And here I've added ears, arms, and a hat.